vehicle along a horizontal circular track. See here, if a vehicle is moving along a horizontal circular track, so what can be maximum speed? We will calculate here. See here, this is a circular track. One car is there, mass of M. This has a speed V. Radius of this circular track is R. When this will move, when we will take circular track as a frame of reference, so if we apply Newton's law, so we have to consider centrifugal force, pseudo force. So that will be the centrifugal force radially outward, mv square upon r. So see here, for a car is moving on a horizontal circular track of radius r with the speed v, so how many forces are acting there? Force acting on the car. Here I have taken this horizontal road. Car is there. Mass of car is M. So one force Mg will act downward, vertically downward. Normal reaction will act vertically upward. See here, this will be the circular track. If you show here, this is the circular track. Suppose here is the center. Center of circular track. This will be the radius. Then for the frame of reference, this circular track, centrifugal force will act radially outward. So here will be the centrifugal force. Due to centrifugal force, this car wants to skid or slipping outward. To prevent this, friction force will act between the tire and road. This will be along this, there will be the friction force. So see here, what are the real force acting? First is weight mg vertically downward. Second is normal reaction, that is vertically upward. And third is force of static friction between the road and tires. So these three real force are acting. So normal reaction will balance the weight. When we are taking the circular track as frame of reference, the centrifugal force will act radially outward, and to prevent this, static friction or friction force will towards the center of the circular track. So if car is not slipping or skidding, if car aapka skid or slip nahi ho raha, to all force will balance each other. So normal reaction will balance the M is equal to what? Normal reaction will balance the weight, and this centrifugal force or pseudo force will balance by the friction force. The friction force Fs will balance the centrifugal force mv square upon r. These all four force, they will balance each other. That's why car will not slip. If divide this equation 2 from 1, so Fs upon n is equal to what? Mv square upon r divided by mg, or you can say v square upon rz. तो ये एक रिलेशन होगा. यहां पर हम देख सकते हैं कि फ्रिक्शन फोर्स अपॉन नॉर्मल रिएक्शन इज इक्वल टू वी स्क्वायर अपॉन आर जी. तो एफ एस अपॉन एन इज इक्वल टू वी स्क्वायर अपॉन आर जी. सी हियर, व्हेन वी विल इंक्रीज द स्पीड ऑफ कार, एफ एस विल इंक्रीज, इट विल बैलेंस. ओके, बट एफ एस हैज ए फ्रिक्शन फोर्स हैज ए लिमिट. We know limiting friction forces, limiting static friction, Fs is equal to what? Mu s into n. ये आपका limiting static friction है. तो when V increases, what happen? Fs या friction force will increase till, friction increases till limiting static friction Fs. So what will be the maximum value? So for V maximum, speed maximum kitni ho sakti hai? Friction force maximum value. So if we'll put in there maximum friction, what happen? V maximum upon Rz is equal to kya hoga beta? Maximum static friction. F maximum divided by N. And F maximum we know that is equal to mu s into N upon N. The N cancel out. So V maximum. What happen? V maximum Rz, if you take here the mu s Rz are maximum value of speed for circular motion along horizontal track is equal to under root V maximum is equal to under root mu s into Rg. The maximum value hum kya kar sakte hain? Horizontal circular track par hum move kar sakte hain. If mu s will greater, हमारी स्पीड भी मैक्सिमम क्या हो सकती है? ग्रेटर हो सकती है. फिर से एक बार ध्यान देना, v इंक्रीजेस, फ्रिक्शन फोर्स इंक्रीजेस, फ्रिक्शन फोर्स हैज अ लिमिट, दैट इज कॉल्ड लिमिटिंग स्टैटिक फ्रिक्शन. तो फॉर लिमिटिंग स्टैटिक फ्रिक्शन v विल बी मैक्सिमम. तो v मैक्सिमम इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट म्यू एस आर जी. व्हीकल अलोंग ए बैंक्ड रोड, हियर वी विल डिस्कस ए व्हीकल इज मूविंग अलोंग ए बैंक रोड. Actually, we know the friction force depends upon tire, road, slipping action. If there is rain, so mu s will be reduced. So, friction force का कोई भरोसा नहीं है. Friction force कभी किसी road पर ज़्यादा भी हो सकता है, कम भी हो सकता है. तो circular track के लिए वहाँ पर speed limit define करना it is very difficult. ठीक है? तो इसके लिए हम क्या करते हैं कि कभी-कभी हैं फ्रिक्शन फोर्स का पता ना हो तो उसके लिए हम क्या करते हैं, थोड़ा सा बैंकिंग ऑफ रोड करते हैं. तो फ्रिक्शन फोर्स का मान अगर रिड्यूस भी हुआ तो बाय बैंकिंग ऑफ रोड वी कैन सेफली मूव्ड ऑन द सर्कुलर ट्रैक. तो यहां पर मैं एक दिखाऊंगा आपको कि कैसे हम बैंक करेंगे, तो व्हाट विल बी द मैक्सिमम स्पीड या स्पीड एंड बैंकिंग का क्या रिलेशन हो सकता है. सी आई हैव टेकन ए road which is banked at an angle theta. A car is moving on a circular road. This is the circular road path of radius r we have taken, banked at an angle theta with the horizontal. This surface of road is banked at an angle theta. The mass of car suppose m. So we know what are the forces act here. The first force weight mg vertically downward. Weight mg will act here vertically downward. And normal reaction. Normal reaction is always perpendicular to the surface. Normal reaction perpendicular to the surface of road. So this is the surface, so this perpendicular to the surface, any that will be the direction of normal reaction. So if here you will see the resolving part of normal reaction. Agar hum is normal reaction ke resolving part vertical and horizontal lane. So see here, this angle is theta. So this angle is also theta. So this angle is 90 minus theta. If we will take vertical and horizontal, so this angle will become theta. Theta, this angle is theta. Total angle 90. So this is 90 minus theta and this becomes theta. So n has two components. Along vertical, the component will be n cos theta. If you will see horizontal component, so this will be n sin theta. So n has two components. Along vertical, n cos theta, vertically upward, and this is n sin theta along the center of the circular track. We know centrifugal force will radially outward. If object or car has speed v, the centrifugal force will act mv square upon r radially outward. So these four forces are here. N cos theta upward, mg downward, n sin theta is radially inward, so mv square centrifugal force radially outward. So for moving along the circular path, if car is not skidding or not slipping, car is not slipping on the road, that time what happen, the force will balance each other. That mean mv square upon r is balanced by n sin theta. This is horizontal and vertical. Mg will balance by n cos theta. This is equation 1, 2. If we'll divide equation 1 from 2, what happen? Mv square upon r divided by mg is equal to m sin theta divided by cos theta. So this will be the relation between velocity and banking. V square upon rg, mm cancel out, is equal to m cancel out tan theta. So ye ek relation milega hume. V square upon rg is equal to tan theta, or you can say v square is equal to rg tan theta, ya v is equal to under root rg tan theta. इस रिलेशन से हम देख सकते हैं कि इफ रेडियस ऑफ सर्कुलर ट्रैक इज मोर, तो वी कैन टेक मैक्सिमम वेलोसिटी आर वी ग्रेटर. इफ टेन थीटा इज मोर, वी कैन टेक स्पीड मोर. तो ये एक रिलेशन होता है. अगर हमने बैंक किया हुआ है, इफ देयर इज नो फ्रिक्शन फोर्स, तब भी हम इतनी वेलोसिटी क्या कर सकते हैं. तो मैक्सिमम सेफ वेलोसिटी, यू कैन से हियर दिस इज द सेफ वेलोसिटी, मैक्सिमम सेफ वेलोसिटी फॉर banked road, v is equal to under road rc tan theta. See here, vehicle along a banked rough road. First I have taken a horizontal road, second I have taken a banked road, here I have taken banked rough road. See here, a car is moving along a circular track of radius r on banked road. Friction coefficient is mu s between the tire and tire of car and the road. See here, here is two conditions. यहाँ पर दो conditions arise हो सकती हैं. If car is moving with very small velocity, what happen? Or you can say in previous I have shown v is equal to, for maximum safe v is equal to rg tan theta. If suppose v is less than under rg tan theta, that time what happen, this car will skid towards downward. Why? Because mg, see here, mg has two component, mg cos theta and mg sin theta. This centrifugal force mv square upon r has two components, mv square upon r cos theta and mv square upon r sin theta. So if this mg sin theta will be greater than mv square upon r cos theta, because of this v is less than, if mm, if it cancel down, mean if v is less than under root rg tan theta, that mean mg sin theta has greater component than mv square upon r cos theta. So mg sin theta ka component greater hoga, to car kahan skid karega, slip karega towards downward. So if car has a small velocity, then car has a tendency to go downward. If car has a tendency to go downward, so here what happens, friction force will be act upward. Yahan par friction force ka jo direction hoga, kis taraf hoga? Upward. So here it will be the friction force Fs. So this is the friction force. If you are taking the components, this angle is theta, so this angle is also theta. So this has two component. One component is along this Fs cos theta, and here component will be Fs sin theta. So for safe moving, if minimum velocity is v, so then if we will take horizontal track, what happened? This force outward, this force inward, mv square upon r plus fs cos theta is equal to what, n sin theta horizontal. If we'll take vertical, what happen? Mg is equal to what? N cos theta plus Fs sin theta. See here, if Fs cos theta will move this side, what happen? This positive, this will becomes negative. Here you have moved this side to Fs cos theta. Negative. This equation 1, this equation 2, if we will divide 1 by 2 square upon Rc is equal to what? N sin theta minus Fs cos theta N cos theta plus Fs sin theta. See here, for minimum velocity what happen? If you will take V minimum, so you have to take friction force has maximum limit, and friction force has maximum limit is what? Mu s into n. Friction force, ye aapka self adjusting force hai, lekin itni iski ek limit hoti hai, aur wo limit kiske barabar hoti hai beta? Mu s into n. To jaise hum friction force ki limit lenge, velocity kaisi ho jayegi? Minimum. To v minimum square upon rz is equal to what? N sin theta fs ke sthan par hume lena padega maximum limit mu s into n cos theta divided by n cos theta plus fs ke sthan par kya hoga mu s into n sin theta. N and n cancel out, so v minimum square is equal to what? Rz. N n cancel out kiya to hamara kya bacha beta? Sin theta minus mu s cos theta cos theta plus mu s sin theta. Agar hum cos theta se up and down divide karein, to v minimum is equal to what? Square to square root you have to take. To rz cos theta se divide karenge to sin theta upon cos theta tan theta minus mu s cos theta cancel, yahan cos theta se divide karenge 1 plus here kya hoga beta mu s sin theta upon cos theta tan theta. So this is the expression of minimum velocity. इतनी मिनिमम वेलोसिटी होगी तो कार विल नॉट स्लिप डाउनवर्ड और नॉट स्किड डाउनवर्ड. सी इट फॉर मैक्सिमम वेलोसिटी आई हैव टोल्ड अबाउट द मिनिमम वेलोसिटी. फॉर मिनिमम वेलोसिटी द कार हैज टेंडेंसी टू गो डाउनवर्ड. इफ विल इंक्रीज द स्पीड दैट मीन स्पीड विल बी ग्रेटर देन Rz tan theta, that mean the component mv square upon r cos theta will be greater than mg sin theta. Upward force more than kya hoga? Downward. So car has a tendency to go slip along upside. Ab yahan par car ki tendency ki zarur hogi upward jane ke. To friction force will act downward. Here will be the friction pole, direction of friction pole. दोनों में डिफरेंस समझिए. मिनिमम के लिए अगर कार की स्पीड कम है तो वहां पर उसकी टेंडेंसी होगी डाउनवर्ड जाने के. क्यों? क्योंकि mg sin थीटा कंपोनेंट विल बी मोर डाउनवर्ड. हियर कार हैज टेंडेंसी बिकॉज v ग्रेटर देन अंडर रूट rg tan थीटा, तो कार की टेंडेंसी मीन mv स्क्वायर अपॉन r cos थीटा ग्रेटर होगा किससे? mg sin थीटा से. तो इसकी टेंडेंसी किधर जाने की होगी? आउटवर्ड. तो फ्रिक्शन फोर्स हमेशा क्या होता है? अपोजिट टू टेंडेंसी ऑफ मूवमेंट. तो इधर मूवमेंट जाने की है तो फ्रिक्शन फोर्स विल एक्ट डाउनवर्ड. अब फिर से वही चीज फॉर मैक्सिमम सेफ स्पीड, लेकिन यहां पर वेलोसिटी का मान क्या होगा? ज्यादा होगा. मैक्सिमम यहां पर मैक्सिमम वेलोसिटी वी आर गोइंग टू कैलकुलेट. तो n हैज टू कंपोनेंट, दिस एंगल इज थीटा, तो n cos थीटा हॉरिजॉन्टल क्या होगा? n sin थीटा. f हैज टू कंपोनेंट, सी हियर दिस एंगल इज थीटा, तो दिस एंगल इज थीटा, तो f हैज टू कंपोनेंट. अलोंग दिस Fs component is what? Fs cos theta. और downward क्या होगा इसका component? Fs sin theta. तो for balancing यानी car will move along the circular path. तो what will be the equation? Horizontal if you'll see, तो mv square upon r is equal to n sin theta plus Fs cos theta. Vertical, if you'll see here what happen, mg plus fs sin theta
is equal to n cos theta. See, f is sin theta, if we're taking right hand side, so this positive becomes negative. So you will take this right hand side. So f is sin theta. I have taken this right hand. Divide equation 1 from 2. What happened? V square upon Rz is equal to n sin theta plus fs cos theta divided by n cos theta minus fs sin theta. For maximum speed, if we take V maximum, what happened? Fs, I have to take maximum value. So maximum static friction, so what will be the maximum limit of static friction? Limit of static friction, Fs is equal to mu Sn, because mu is friction coefficient. To put here, for maximum, what we have to put? Fs has mu Sn cos theta divided by n cos theta minus mu Sn sin theta. Nn cancel out. Divided by cos theta, so V max square is equal to Rz in bracket, Nn cancel out, divided by cos theta. So sin theta upon cos theta, tan theta plus mu s here 1 minus here tan theta. So if we square and come karenge, so this will be the bracket. So this is the maximum speed. If an object is moving along circular path on banked rough road, what will be the maximum speed? Rz tan theta plus mu s upon 1 minus tan theta. So, I have told you maximum and minimum both limits. If you look at it, what is the limit of V? The limit of V is maximum speed tan theta plus mu s divided by 1 minus mu s tan theta. Mu s tan theta. This is the maximum speed or minimum speed. Abhi humne follow up kiya tha. Minimum speed we have finded tan theta minus mu s divided by 1 plus mu s tan theta. So this will be the limit of speed along curved road. In dono mein itna difference hai, agar minimum speed hoga to minus, here plus. Maximum speed to upward plus, downward minus. This is the safe speed between this and this. If you are moving, that will be for vehicle along a banked rough road. This will be the speed.